New this noon, the owner of a popular lunch spot says now is the time to say goodbye. Louie's hot dogs has been a staple in the town of Tonawanda for more than 70 years. Well, the owner posted on Facebook that he's selling the building his family has owned since 1951. He retired a few years ago, but the family has kept that business running. He thanks his family and, of course, the loyal customers for all of their support over the years.